shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, he's better than Donald Duck in every imaginable way, Mickey Mouse!
Thanks, Mike. You know, we kid Donald a lot around here, but he's still a great pal, even if he is a big ham.
He said ham.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Aw, I'm just kidding you, Donald.
I wouldn't take that from Mickey if I were you. Mocking you on stage, calling you a ham. What impertinence.
What are you talking about? Mickey's my pal. You heard him.
Mickey is not your pal.
Mickey is not my pal.
You'll do anything for me in exchange for getting back at him.
I'll do anything.
Anything? Really? Well, there is something I want. In exchange for me getting back at Mickey, I want you to get me the lamp.
The lamp, come on up.
Boom, fresh from the kitchen.
We already know it's empty.
No food. Something screwy going on here. Gus! Yes, you. Somebody's been eating all the food. And you're gonna help me catch that somebody. Come on.
Oh, gee, I hope Donald's not sore about that ham comment.
Oh, Mickey, it's not like he's going to lose his temper. Wait. What am I saying?
Ooh, yeah, we better keep an eye on him.
I didn't get a wink of sleep last night.
I slept like a log.
And now, let's see if you can survive this Donald Duck cartoon.
If you pass, you get this. The survival badge. The trio starts here and ends.
Isn't it?
Rats, don't hold on. Silence. He's not sick when Junior runs a Gina and he's raw on Earth. Hey, this one shut down the monster on Kagadon. Yeah, and look! On Kagadon didn't pass the survival test. He's a fake, he's a phony. He's fair game.
Makes a slap out of me.
Don't go away.
Time to get back on stage.
Keep your eyes peeled for Donald. Earlier, Daisy saw him talking to Jafar.
Drop room. Oh, boy. Now to find the lamp.
That food thief this time.
It's gone.
Must be nearby. Come on.
Put me down! Cut it out!
Uh-oh.
forbidden treasure. Now that's more like it.
Dawson, you fool. Can't you see it's a trap?
Curse you.
Oh, boy. Now it's time for a goofy cartoon. Couldn't have said it better myself.
Nothing like relaxing in the peace and quiet of your own home after a hard day's work.
At home after a hard day's work, but can't escape the noise of the big city?
Yeah.
Then why not enjoy the peace and quiet of the countryside? The musical melody of songbirds, fun in the sun, wind whispering through the trees, relaxing pastimes, fresh mountain air. Ah, all the tranquil tones of the great outdoors.
Put that camp song.
Why? Gores! Oh, my! Get the rum!
Yeah!
More like it.
Something's not right here. Of course, my radio. Headphones.
Thank you.
Ghost Theater. We last left our hero at the mercy of a vicious, man-eating mountain lion. Bloodthirsty animals slowly crept up on him, step by step, stalking his helpless prey. Yet our hapless, not very perceptive hero was cheerfully unaware of the impending danger.
What's hapless mean?
The merciless beast crouched down behind him and poised itself, ready to strike.
Look out! Look out! It's right behind you!
Help me!
Dead battery.
Dead me!
Fresh.
Where's my radio?
Have you seen my radio?
Want to relax? After a hard day's work? Can't escape the noise?
I've had it. I'm going back to the tranquil tones of the city.
Disney's
Mouse.
Mickey's having a birthday, but Disney Channel's giving you the presents.
Today we got a show that won't be forgotten.
Celebrate Mickey's big day with Disney Channel's House of Mouse Marathon.
Oh, Mickey.
26 episodes starring the most famous mouse in the world.
You the mouse.
Thanks, folks. But I couldn't have done it without my crew.
So help Minnie, Donald, and Goofy celebrate Mickey's birthday during the House of Mouse Marathon. Continues all day long on Disney Channel.
The old breadcrumb trick should work.
Oh-ho! The food thief is in there. Got him!
Just my size.
We've got a great surprise up next. From the Enchanted Castle, it's Mrs. Potts and the Table Setting. So that's what you were up to.
What's going on here?
Apparently, Donald made a deal with Jafar.
To get back at you for calling him a ham, he was to get me the lamp. Unfortunately, that isn't the right lamp. I wanted the lamp, the one in Mickey's dressing room.
Ha! You mean the swoopy one with the little clock gizmo and the fringe along the shade.
Ooh, it has a clock gizmo? Outstanding.
Oh, gosh, Jafar, you don't have to make a big scheme to get that lamp. If you like it so much, I'll just give it to you.
Here you go.
Here you go.
It's mine. The lamp is mine.
I'm sorry, Mickey. I don't know what came over me.
Now, let me get this straight. Jafar was going to get back at Mickey for calling Donald a ham if Donald got him the lamp. But Mickey gave him the lamp, so shouldn't Jafar get back at Donald?
Ooh, quite right.
Well, Donald, looks like you're a big ham after all.
Sorry.
So, what are we supposed to do with this?
Not a problem. That solves our missing food problem, too.
We had a missing food problem?
I should have known it was you, Gus.
You just keep hosting, Mickey. That's what you're good at.
Well, now it's time to say goodbye, huh? Well, now it's time to say, huh?
Excuse me, Mickey.
Now it's time. Forget it. Take us out of here, Mike.
Thanks, Mickey. Long-term storage facilities for the House of Mouse have been provided by the Cave of Wonders. When you need safe storage space, think the Cave of Wonders. Our inconvenient location is not on any map. Yes, at the Cave of Wonders, your prized possessions are absolutely safe from everyone. Possessions not safe from a diamond in the rough.
So long, everybody. See y'all real soon.